Okay. Let's go from the beginning. Yeah, let's start from the beginning. Put your feet together. Okay. Okay, step out. Gentle horse. Waster.
Cheat horse.
Gentle horse. Slow.
Take a step.
Out. Waster.
Right cheat horse.
Gentle horse. Close. Third time.
Step out.
Waist turn. T horse. Left T horse. Gentle horse. Left to right. Now from here, we step out to our left.
Waist turn to our right.
T horse to our left.
Gentle T horse. I mean left T horse.
Gentle horse. Close to the left. Take a step with our left.
Waist turn to our right.
T horse, left T horse. Gentle horse. Close. Step out. Gentle horse.
Waist turn to our right.
Left T horse. Right T horse. Gentle horse. And close. Right to left. Again. We're going to go, we already did the first part. We're doing the second part again. Waist turn, take a step to the left. Waist turn to the right. Left T horse. Gentle horse. Left foot closes. Take a step out with the left.
Waist turn to the right.
Left T horse to left T horse. Gentle horse. Close, left to right. Step out, this is the third time, step out horse.
Waist turn to the right.
Left T horse. Right T horse. Gentle horse. Now we close, right to left. Okay, again. Step out, take a step out to the left.
Right waist here.
Left T horse. Gentle horse. Close. Take a step out with the left.
Waist turn to the right.
Left T horse. Gentle horse. Close. Left to right. We're going on our third one. Step out with the left. Okay? Waist turn to the right. T horse.
Left T horse.
Right T horse. General. Right foot closes to left. Okay? And then close. Up and out.
Is it important that these are in exact sequence?
Yes.
There's a reason for it.
Oh, and I should mention, if I get a phone call, I might have to leave because did I tell you already? My wife got a job at Tesla?
Yeah.
Well, because of her experience, they're asking her if she wants to be an inspector. They'll train her to be an inspector. Alright. Well, who knows what that means. But since she did work at TMPI in the clean room, well, she might start off even higher.
Wow.
But she's all like, I just want to take a small step, you know? In Spanish, you know, pequeñito. I just want to go, you know, just a little bit. Un pequeñito. And she goes, that's too grande, that's too big. I go, hey, it, you know, don't matter, just try it. You know, all they can say is no. But see, women don't like hearing no. You know that. Men learn how to accept no all the time. Women are not good at accepting no. I don't know, you know, it's in our culture. But it's also in Latin culture too, so anyway. Okay, questions?
It's like a challenge. Oh, I'm sure.
You know, I've never figured it out. That's why I'm just saying,
women, you know, when they always say that women are equal and everything, I'm like, no, they're not. They're, I mean, when I've lived with a woman for a long time, and they're difficult to understand. And a lot of times when you think you know, you don't know anything. No, I mean, to them. Yeah, you're going a whole half a mile. Third time, then it's a double two. Don't tell me he's going to come down this block. Get out of here! Huh?
So, the third time. The third time is
double T.
A double T.
And then you go to the left. Yeah.
Oh, okay. And then you go to the left and you do the whole thing to the left side. Okay. Yeah. I got to run the right first. So this one here, I tend to turn my head right when that thing goes out. Is that the way to do it?
No. I saw you do that, yeah. And the thing is, when you go up, you're still looking forward. Then you go lift, right? So you go look and come back, look and come back. Every so often, you'll see me go like this. That's a bad habit. Where I'm supposed to be, look, come straight back, look and come back. Okay? But you will see me, okay, because I have that habit, and see if you're correcting me. This year, he does with it. It's another guy that's starting to make the racket. Come back, and then look. See, everybody wants to speed it up. You gotta turn that back foot.
Basically, you do it twice, and then the third one you do double.
Yeah.
Okay.
Now you gotta close, and now you're doing the third one. Okay. Step out with your left foot.
Oh, okay, so we go. Okay, we're going to this side.
Now you waist turn, right waist turn, left knee hooks. Okay, general pose. Hooks. Open. Pull out. Number two. Waist turn to the right, left knee hooks. General pose. Okay, that's too high, but you switch, you keep that.
Okay,
and then step out again, last time, third time. Waist turn to the right. T-horse, left T-horse, right T-horse. General horse. No, general horse. Okay, and then right to left. So now you're going to start going to the right again. Okay? Yeah, now you have to look at the left side.
Yeah, so it's a, I think I got the right side, so I just need to figure out the left side now.
It's exactly the same thing except
opposite. Yeah, the same thing.
Except opposite. You did three now. It should only be two. Make one gentle horse. And then close. Left to right.
Here?
No, there's the same thing. Same thing. I don't know why. Every style has this thing. That's why, you know. But ours is scooping down from the bottom, going all the way up. And we do all in one move. See, we don't hold it like in eight pieces. We just go like this.